The mouth is where the food circulation is. The mouth is also known as the part of the digestive system. The salivary glands produce saliva, which softens the food so the mouth can chew it.
The esophagus connects the mouth and the stomach.
The digestive juices produced by the liver are stored in the gallbladder.
The liver is digestive juices and breaks down food.
The stomach is an organ that has acids to turn food into a soupy liquid. Nutrients are also absorbed in the stomach.
The organ pancreas is 6 inches long and produces digestive juices.
The small intestine connects the stomach to the large intestine. It also absorbs digestive foods. We did the small intestine small so you could see the food travel. The large intestine gets rid of undigested waste.